Well, we're at that point in the summer where we keep an eye on the local baseball scene. And I'm not talking about the pros like the Syracuse Chiefs, but rather the Little League teams. The Onondaga Babe Ruth team won a regional title Sunday, but they're not our only local champion here in Central New York. The Baldwinsville Little League softball team won a District 8 championship and now advances to play for a state championship this weekend in the Hudson Valley. The team, known as the Fire Bees, since they're comprised of kids from Beeville and Phoenix, has already made history, being the first Beeville team to win a district crown in over a dozen years, and they're not satisfied just yet.
It's a pretty rare opportunity. Baldwinsville hasn't had that opportunity in over 13 years, and this is the first time. This is new for me, this is new for the parents, new for the community, and the outpouring of support.
It was pretty shocking and amazing. We would probably start to cry because we'd be so happy.
We're really proud. I'm really proud of my team because we made a lot of progress. We've been practicing every day. It's been nothing but softball all summer. It's been great.
We certainly wish them the best of luck.